European customers get a choice of a diesel version of the Grand Coupe in the form of a 220D. While the range-topping M235i delivers its 302 horsepower through a part-time four-wheel drive system, the 220D and entry-level 218i will be front drive only. The 220D's engine is a transverse version of the twin-turbo engine that we've already seen in the 320D and 520D, making 187 horsepower and 295 foot-pounds of torque. Here, it's able to manage 0 to 62 miles per hour in 7.6 seconds via an 8-speed automatic transmission, which is the diesel's only gearbox option, between the 1 Series and 3 Series. BMW will offer two versions, the 2 Series Grand Coupe in the US, the 228i xDrive, and the M235i xDrive. The former option uses a turbocharged 2.0-liter four-cylinder producing 228 horsepower and 258 foot-pounds of torque, propelling it to 60 miles per hour in just 6.0 seconds. The more powerful M Sport model uses the same turbocharged engine, but produces 301 horsepower and 332 foot-pounds of torque, launching it to 60 in just 4.7 seconds. Both trims use the same 8-speed automatic gearbox. Both American specs of the 2 Series Grand Coupe come with all-wheel drive standard, though European buyers will eventually get a front drive option. But this is no ordinary xDrive system. The 2 Series borrows traction tech from its i3 hybrid, particularly the new actuator wheel slip limitation system. It manages slip by applying light braking to the inner wheels and works together with the standard xDrive all-wheel drive system to improve grip. The M235i naturally is the sportier of the two models. It offers additional bracing, a standard sport suspension system that reduces the ride height by 0.4 inches, and an optional dynamic damper control system with two settings, comfort and sport. The M235i also gets sharper M Sport steering and grippier 235-35R 19-inch performance tires wrapped around multi-spoke wheels as an option. A set of 17-inch wheels and tires come standard on the 228 model, while 18 inches are standard on the M235i model. The 2 Series Grand Coupe personifies the term four-door coupe, with styling elements like flared hunches in the rear, a sloping roofline, frameless windows, and LED halo running lights. Inside, it's all upscale. The optional BMW Live cockpit carries over and includes a 10.3-inch touchscreen, a matching 10.3-inch digital instrument cluster, and active safety features like lane keep assist and adaptive cruise control. There's also an optional 9.2-inch head-up display. Production of the BMW 2 Series Grand Coupe will kick off next month before the car goes on sale, likely early in 2020. BMW has yet to release pricing details.